for me, one of the basic things that I like about Coalhurst is the kids. There's a tremendous amount of kids. At all times, there are kids in Coalhurst, and people are very protective of their kids, and they support each other to ensure that kids develop well.
We're very fortunate in Coalhurst because we have two schools right in our town. We have an elementary school, and we also have a junior, senior high school. And we're very proud of our schools here because they are well known. A lot of people bring their children from other areas to make sure that they come to Coalhurst because we have excellent teachers and excellent staff here. And our school systems provide a super education for our kids. The University of Lethbridge is only about 8 minutes from here, and the college, Lethbridge Community College, is also about 8 to 10 minutes. And a lot of our students go, after they graduate from our high school here, they go to the university or the college here.
We have a very active community, and as a result, there's a tremendous amount of development happening, primarily because we are this close to Lethbridge. We have lower taxes. I think Coalhurst is going to grow rapidly.
As a mother, you're concerned, you want the best for your kids, so when everybody else knows kind of where your kids are at, you know what they're doing, who their friends are, and it just makes a difference in trying to raise them, because I think it takes the whole community to raise a child, and I feel like you get a lot of support from the people in this town.
Coalhurst's history was back in mining days. And there is a tendency for people still to think of us as a mining town, and we have grown way beyond that into a very pleasant, rural, family town with pleasant living, a safe community, and a family atmosphere and a community atmosphere.